Before designing safer chemicals, clearly we want to provide a material that does what it's supposed to do, but we want the material to minimize potential adverse effects to both the body and to the environment.